Those people are out of their mind.
With your skills? You've got...
I should report back to the seat of divine foresight.
You'd be a tool to miss a tile in the pool.
Need your extractor cleaned or your star skiff serviced? Look no further.
I don't believe in ghosts.
Green Hibiscus agreed to meet me here, but there's no sight of him. What gives? There's a letter here. What's this on the envelope? Disciples sure know how to keep a low profile. If they're looking to intercept mail, I should probably start by searching near Exalting Sanctum's site.
I don't believe.
Your extractor cleaned or your star skip served.
What's written on this package? Seat of Divine Foresight, Urgent? This is it. The mail the disciples want to intercept. Seems like it's encrypted somehow. Makes sense. This is critical intelligence, after all. code cracked. Huh. It's an internal order from the disciples of Sanctus Medic. Judging from these urgent instructions, the disciples are aware of a seat of divine foresight operation to infiltrate the ranks. No wonder Green Hibiscus was so eager to intercept this. I'll use my phone to make a copy, and then hand it over to Green Hibiscus.
You'd be a tool to miss a tile in the pool.
Mauve Moon, this is the reliable disciple I mentioned to you. Gray Peony. Gray Peony, this is Mauve Moon, the head of our operations in Exalting Sanctum.
It seems you have some impressive skills in your arsenal. No need for modesty. I've studied martial arts for years. You seem like you've got it all figured out. What brings you to the disciples of Sanctus Medicus? Good. So do I. I used to think determination and hard work were enough to achieve that. But I've come to realize it's not that simple. During my many years as a Cloud Knight, I realized something. An individual's strength is limited. So I abandoned my mortal body and became a faithful servant of Merciful Medicus. Here, take this prescription. Through this medicine, you will become like me. You will be able to break the shackles that the devilish archer Arthur has used to chain your soul. You will gain unbridled power and freedom. The disciple responsible for creating medicinal pellets heard of your exploits. They prepared the prescription for you personally. Some of the ingredients can be purchased at an apothecary, but others will require you to come up with your own solution. Given your strength, that shouldn't pose a problem. Do you have any questions? I don't know. I've heard our members are in the tens of thousands. The Disciples of Sanctus Medicus has a flat organizational structure. The head of each area reports directly to the master. I know nothing about what goes on else. The benefit is that even if our enemies were to wipe out the Exalting Sanctum branch, it wouldn't affect our brothers and sisters in other areas. That's sensitive information. I know who they are, but for this, it's not that I doubt your loyalty, Grape. I'm ashamed to admit it, but I once worked alongside those devils. I trained in spear techniques for almost a century. I nearly became a Cloud Knight instructor, but I was trapped in a weak mortal shell. Fortunately, the draft of Draconic Surge, the prescription you hold in your hand, rescued me. Once I took that medicine, now, everything has changed. Jercine and his pitiful spearmanship are no more. All that remains is a loyal disciple of Merciful Medic. Wait. You recognize me?
Mauve Moon, sir. We have a problem.
Idiot! What kind of trials are you running?
I couldn't...
Detestable. Merciful Medicus has sharpened my... In that case... Immortality means forever.
Great. We've entered the storm. To guard and defend! Crush them! Great. This battle is unavoidable. Lend me your strength!
Lance ablaze!
Lance! Forward!
I'll end your misery! Disappear among the sea of butterflies! Illusions of the past! What a headache! Who's next?
Mortality.
Don't mess with me!
Oh, mercy of Sanctus Medicus! Grant me a body impervious to steel! The courage of 1,000 armies! A strength that 10,000 foes cannot suppress!
Lend me your strength!
You think you're a match for me, devil? Your death is inevitable! Surrender, and I'll make it quick! Head?
What a headache! I'll end your misery! Who's next?
A miracle!
Lend me your strength! I'll free you from your chain! Disappear among the sea of butterflies! Illusions of the past!
Justin, just a little something. Think nothing of it.
Don't mess with me. I'll end your misery.
You'll pay for this.
Lend me your strength.
We've entered the storm.
To guard and defend. Crush them!
Naughty child. Nap time.
That's immortality.
So Mav Moon was the agent that Ting Zhu lost contact with. He joined the Disciples of Sanctus Medicus. I should go to the Seat of Divine Foresight and tell Ting Zhu. I don't know if this mission was a success or a failure.
So, what happened? Don't worry. Your operation was a success. Although your identity was ultimately exposed, you gained... You did the right thing. I'm afraid that you've managed to shine a light on the darkness of the end for all your efforts. Is there anything else you'd like to know about? The current state, the Seat of Divine Foresight, is whatever the case. This sudden reemergence hints at a hit. It's troubled me deeply over recent few months. It's hard to tell what all of this is building towards. Not at all, and the majority of them lacked this. An agent can't actually the point is, there hasn't been anyone like you who managed to delve into the group's core and obtain thousand-handed merciful medic. As I see it, there is a scripture doesn't. The prescription you acquired is. There are a few reliable alchemists that reside. Given that the disciples of Sanctus Medicus has become aware of our operation, it's about to, if you turn up any details about the prescription.
Why, hello there! So, this is official Seat of Divine If this request had come from anywhere else, it would have seemed like a joke. But this, I can't understand this prescription. And I imagine that other alchemists won't be able to make sense of it either. I recommend you go directly to the chief alchemist, Lady Don Shu is renowned for her unique line of reasoning. She's proposed several prescriptions that would have been still, those same prescriptions have always been able to produce miraculous effects. All the more amazing given her sightlessness. Lady Don Shu likes to pass the time over at Sinwood Pavilion. I'm sure you'll run into her.
I've been looking forward to meeting you. Everyone does.
You're the hero who rescued the Vidyadara healer lady in the Exalting Sanctum. I heard from other alchemists you have a prescription you wish me to... Thank you. A strange and dangerous prescription, but I believe I understand the pharmacology. It involves drawing upon the strength of long scions to attain the power of... The specifics, however, will require further investigation. This will take some time. I could hardly happen upon Vidyadara bone marrow and test the prescription myself. Leave your contact details with me. When I've completed my assessment...
If there's nothing pressing, let's take a walk.
Medical supplies.
Tuskpear wrap, Song Lotus cake. Guaranteed delicious.